forward in front of you. And this is really going to open up the shoulder blades in your back and open up your spine. Do you feel that across the top of your back? Yep. If not, you need to push a little bit harder. Good. Okay. So just have a little shake. And what we can do is look at how do we release the spine and get that feeling good again. So keeping your legs in the same position, should be at a right angle. You want to bring your right arm up and over onto the outside of your left knee. Just above the knee, clasping underneath, and then bringing the left hand to the back of the chair. So you just want to, like this. And you're just going to, without moving the hips, you just want to bring the spine around. So you're not pulling with your arm, you are squeezing from the core. You are twisting the spine around using the core muscles in your abdomen. So your arm on the back of the chair is really just for support. And then what you can do is taking a deep breath in, just come up and elongate the spine. And as you exhale, just see if you can deepen that stretch a little bit. You don't want this to be painful. You just want to really feel that twist and that stretch. And what this does is it's actually activating the organs in the body as well. So helping you with the circulation, getting enough blood flow to all of your organ systems that are in the abdomen, especially your kidneys, your stomach, your intestines. Okay, and exhaling, you just come back to center. And you want to do the same for the other side.